Hello. Here you see I've got a very dirty mouthpiece. Right, you see there's a lot of stuff here. And I'm gonna show you how to clean it. So I've got some paper towels and a couple of Q-tips. And I've got a bowl of water here, and this is a bowl of white vinegar. You can also use lemon juice if you want, but I prefer using white vinegar. So I'm gonna start by putting my Q-tip in the white vinegar, and I'm gonna very softly just like do this. Just really gently like scrape off the stuff on the mouthpiece. Make sure you don't like go horizontally on top of here because it might damage the actual mouthpiece. So just very gently. Sometimes you might have to like scrub for a bit. And just it just like really make sure you get everything that's on there. You see, like, especially the top, there's a lot of stuff. But you gotta be really careful because you don't wanna mess with the top of it. Looks pretty good. You can use the other side when one side's dirty. Yep, that looks pretty good. And when it's clean, you wanna throw away this Q-tip. And you wanna take a clean one, dip it in water, and basically just clean it again to make sure that there's no vinegar left on the actual mouthpiece. And again, just like really gently, just very gently scrub it on the surface of the mouthpiece. And then when it's clean, you will use a new tip to dry off the water. And with a Q-tip, you can't really get all of the water off. So just after you get most of the water, just let it air dry for a couple minutes. And there you go, that's how you clean a clarinet mouthpiece.